I remember it was the end of May, and my finances were, they had gone topsy-turvy, you know, and I was asking God that, I mean, I needed a way out because I needed to do a few things and I didn't want to borrow, you know, I just wanted to stay on faith and just say, Father, Lord, you said you can do this and you will do it, you know. And I remember it was Children's Day for the kids and they didn't have a lot to do, so I was excused from teaching in church that day and I was encouraged to come into the auditorium. And that's when there was a call, you know, for prayers for people who were facing challenges. And I was so grateful to God because I came out and I was prayed for and I held on to that and I said, God, I knew God was going to change the situation. So a few days after, I received a call from somebody who had been owing me money for such a long time, you know. And it was just very funny because it was exactly the amount I asked God for that I got, you know, and even much more, you know, because she had calculated all the amount that I'd been owing her, you know. But I just want to give God the glory because it showed up for me at the last minute when I thought everything was going to just crumble, you know. And I told God that if he does that, if he did that for me at that time, I was going to come to testify of his goodness. God did it, and I need to come and tell God that I'm very grateful, and here I am just to say thank you, Lord, and I've come to give back what I told you I was going to give to you. Praise the Lord.